Now, newborn screening test is a Bihill prick method using a filter paper is a safe, accurate and cost-effective measures, and that should be advised by every pediatrician to all the newborns who are born, either privately or in the government setup, if the government allows, of course. So this not only detects the common things like congenital hypothyroidism, congenital adrenal hyperplasia, G6P deficiencies, hemoglobinopathies, but if you do an extended panel, you can detect the inborn error of metabolism. But unfortunately, this test is not widely available in our country, and not to talk of PHC, but even in certain good hospitals, in CTs, in metros, this is not widely available. The most important reason being the lack of awareness among society and also among the doctors. So being pediatrician, we should promote this. Let's take an example of the simple congenital hypothyroidism. This is the most common preventable cause of mental retardation in children. And the incidence varies in different states. It may be as high as 1 in 500 to as into 1 in 2000. But most of the doctors don't routinely screen for hypothyroidism. So a simple prick test can detect this. And as you know, if we start thyroid therapy within 2 weeks, there may be a normal mental development in the baby. Take another example, congenital adrenal hyperplasia, which people think to be a very uncommon disease. It is not so. If you see the incidence in India, it is around to the tune of 1 in 2,600. So, and you know, if you have a male baby with congenital adrenal hyperplasia, there may not be any ambiguous genitalia, so you will miss it. So, to me, this newborn screening test should be addressed to every parent, and they should be given the option to do this. Not to talk of extended panel, like inborn error of metabolism, we are getting many cases of galactosemia, phenylketonuria, and if you can detect this early by this newborn screening test, you will all can prevent this mental retardation if you detect it early, very early. So thank you.